performance. Okay, now let's call Kiara ma'am to attend the gathering.
Once again, good afternoon, children.
Good afternoon.
Children, it was such a brilliant, brilliant presentation of product launch. Can we have a huge round of applause for all the teachers and all the participants? We will have teachers here, but before we have teachers here, can I have these two lovely girls here who have conducted the program with so much of confidence. Really, really, it was very, very nice. They are so confident. They're so well, you know, composed here and conducted themselves so well. I'm so proud of you. So proud of you, children. And can we have all the three mentors here on the stage? Please, mentors, be on stage. Mr. Anil. This is Lipika and Mr. Shubhankar. Could we all have a huge round of applause for your wonderful mentors? Wonderful mentors. Without taking much time, children, any product is, you know, it's like a seed. We take a seed, we sow it. And after that, we take care, we give the right environment and ensure that it grows into a healthy plant and then into a tree. So it is the same thing, that when you plan something, how well you have planned, the blueprint is there. And then how you have prepared your team, and all the team members are aware of their roles and responsibility. So tomorrow, when you plan to start something of your own, you know how we have to work and what are the intricacy and complications that you can face, not the this thing, but the challenges you can face when you are starting a new project and bringing a product into the market. How will you market it? So it's a wonderful, wonderful, and every time when I come here, I really enjoy my children's performance, literary storytelling, recitation, any other activities or product launch. This we thought only seniors can do it, juniors will not be able to do it. Hats off to you all, you have done better than seniors. For today evening's program, I see some children who are very, very restless and some try to whistle also. Today's evening program, I do not want anyone to hoot, scream or yell or to whistle. Please keep the dignity. You all are wonderful. You are all well behaved. Why do you get carried away by two, three children who do wrong things? Please don't allow them to do it and don't join them. Do you promise to do that today?
Yes,
please keep discipline. Don't get carried away by few children who are doing the wrong things. And when we are here, it is all recorded, children. And when you talk, when you disturb, when you move around, everything is recorded. So don't do that. Okay, children? So God bless you all. Once again, huge round of applause for the team.
Wait, children, wait.
Everyone.